feel the wind blowing on my face as we stand here at your final resting place. We never thought that you'd ever leave. Now we're standing here to grieve. The snow fell in the middle of the night, laying down, oh, a beautiful blanket of white. And I can hear the pheasants cackling in the haze, and it takes me back to yesterday. So let me ride across the prairie with my father by my side. Let us share just one more sunset. Give me one more ride. I used to think you were so tall, looking up, oh, whenever I would take a fall. I thought the world was spinning round you, and there was nothing that you couldn't be. If God would just give me one more day, I'd tell you all the things I never took the time to say. We could saddle up and ride into the wind, and I wouldn't have to be standing here in the air singing, let me ride across the prairie with my father by my side. Let us share just one more sunset. Give me one more ride. Wish I could turn back the hands of time, back to a place deep in this heart of mine. And what's this burning pain I'm feeling inside? Must be one more ride. So let me ride across the prairie with my father by my side. Let us share just one more sunset. Give me one more ride. Oh, give me one more
father before me. I'm a wanted man. I'm the son of Eli Crow. I remember the day in Miller's store. My mama grabbed my hand and yanked me out the door. There was a picture of my daddy, who I was told was dead. Yeah. A $20,000 price resting on his head. I'm the son of Eli Crow, and trouble follows where I go. They say he's a bad man, some say that's not so. Mama called him angel, but the law hung Eli Crow. I'm the son of Eli Crow. Not much on bygone days. There ain't no happy memories lying there. I remember mama crying trying not to let it show. It's hard being Ken and Eli Crow. I'm the son of Eli Crow, and trouble follows where I go.
What beer can have Dennis make it look like?
Last night my mind took me to Miller's store as I stared at a poster of me on the wall. I wonder what my mom is thinking. She's probably turning in her grave, praying to the Lord her son would get saved, the son of Eli Crow. I'm the son of Eli Crow, and trouble follows where I go. They've got me cornered in this town. Today is the day I'm going down. I got a fist full of bullets, one last shot of rye. Thank God I won't leave anyone behind who cares enough to cry. 'Cause I'm the son of Eli Crow, and trouble follows where I go. Like my father before me, I'm a wanted man. I'm the son of Eli Crow, and trouble follows where I go.
Billy Martin came from Wiradjuri Tribe, worked the land for his white boss man, how the boy could ride. Well, the battle drums were beating, calling every man to war, but young Billy's tribe could barely survive. There was so much more worth fighting for. In the thick of the fight, there's no black and no white, only the soldier in green. At the end of the day, our cause is the same. Too dark for the light horse, too light for the clan. Well, Billy has silenced all his critics by signing up the next day at a third of the wage of the white soldier's pay. Still his chest filled with pride, and he proved he was a fighter equal to the task at hand. If you trust your life to the soldier by your side, that's the better measure of a man. And in the thick of the fight, there's no black and no white, only the soldier in. Of the day, our cause is the same. Too dark for the light horse, too light for the clan. And in the dead of the night, he can still hear the voices of his elders. It's not your fight, don't give your life, don't join the tribe of the white man. was over. All his medals packed away. No bank, no loan, no farm, no vote. They took his kids today. And in the thick of the fight, there's no black and no white, only the soldier in green. At the end of the day, our cause is the same. Freedom. Too dark for the light horse, too light for the Klan. Too dark for the light horse, too light for the Klan. Billy, you're too dark for the light horse, too light for the Klan.
All climbing now. Tell your buddy to stop over there, though.
Yeah.
Hey. Don't.
Yeah, I don't know the guy. Too
narrow.
I didn't even know he was there.
Morning chill surrounds him as he rides into the breeze, heading out to meet another day. Through the shallows of the river and the shadows of the trees, he's quiet as he moves along his way. His eyes are a reflection of the times that he has seen, a window of his secrets of his soul. And his greatest joy is living the life that he has chose, and the quiet tune he sings is soft and low. It's the song of the last real cowboy, the last of a fast dying breed. Hats off to the last real cowboy. Long may your spirit be free. He was just a young boy when the West was growing up, but he rode the trails, learned the ways of old. And he came to ride the rank once and read the cattle right, live the song that tells of his life. Now his days are getting shorter, his trail is nearly over, and he looks back at the life he lived so well. And he wonders who among us will choose to learn the tune and sing the song he taught us all to tell. It's the song of the last real cowboy, last of a fast dying breed. Hats off to the last real cowboy. Long may your spirit be free. It's a song of the last real cowboy,
last of a fast dying breed. Hats off to the last real cowboy. Long may your spirit be free. Long may your spirit be free. Long may your spirit be free.
Wild West disciples just passing bottles down that freeway, flying to forget about tomorrow, keeping time to a country jam. I'd walk the line with you, but you gotta understand I'd miss that moonshine love, staying up till we're the only ones looking out into that red setting sun, and staying up until the dawn. Our backs, head for the ocean. We'll sit there on the beach, just passing the potion, drinking moonshine love, staying up till we're the only ones looking out into that red setting sun, staying up until the dawn. South of Eureka, but I ain't found a thing.
Maybe we need a change of scene.
Hey, I could take you back home with me, drinking Bighorn bourbon whiskey and that moonshine love, staying up till we're the only ones looking out into that red setting sun, just soaking up that moon. Shine love, staying up till we're the only ones looking out into that red setting sun, looking out into that
red setting sun,
staying up until the dawn.
Two men rode in from the south one rainy autumn night, the sky above, the mud below. They walked into the Dickens bar, there was Mexican by sight, the sky above and the mud below. They threw a horsehair bridle down, we trade this for whiskey rounds. The Deacon slammed a bottle down,
was long and black, tied up behind their ears, the sky above and the mud below. Their faces were identical, like one man beside a mirror, the sky above and the mud below. Then someone whispered, that beats all, their wanted posters on the wall, twin brothers, name of Sandoval, horse thieves from Bokeh.
That bridle and the belts they wore were braided gray and black, the sky above, the mud below. The color of a roan horse once belonged to Deacon Black, the sky above, and the mud below. The fastest horse for miles around had been stolen from the old fairgrounds a month ago outside of town. We tracked him, but never found him.
Well, the deacon was a preacher who'd fallen hard from grace, the sky above and the mud below. He owned a bar and a string of quarter horses that he'd raced, the sky above and the mud below. Yeah, deacon, he could drink and curse, so he still quoted sacred verse. He was sheriff, judge, he owned a hearse. Man, you did not anger. The sky above, the mud below, the wind and rain, the sleet and snow. Two horse thieves from Mexico, drinking hard, singing.
One brother, he spoke English, so deacon choirs to their work. Sky above, mud below. Man says, mister, we braid horsehair, bridles, ropes, and quirts in the sky above and the mud below. This fine bridle I did make, her own horse killed by a lake bone break. He's horsehair rope now, horse meat steaks, we cleaned him to the bone.
Well, these brothers, they were ignorant, or didn't know just where they were, the sky above and the mud below. The deacon's face grew darker as he measured every word, the sky above and the mud below. You horsehair braiding sons of bitches stole my claimed earthly riches. Someone go and dig a ditch, there may well be a hanging.
Inside his shirt, searching for his gun, the sky above, mud below. Too late for deacon, whipped around his sawed-off Remington, the sky above and the mud below. The twins, they raised their hands and sneered. Deke was grinning ear to ear. He says, court's in session, hear ye, hear ye. Is preside.
Well, the trial commenced and ended quick. They didn't have a hope, the sky above and the mud below. Deke says, we'll cut your hair now, boys, and you can braid yourselves a rope, the sky above and the mud below. The Old Testament, it says somewhere, eye for eye and hair for hair, covet not thy neighbor's mare. I believe it's Revelation.
And that fancy horse hair bridle, it hangs on deep in the wall, the sky and the mud blue. Next to the wanted poster of the brothers Sandoval, the sky above, the mud below.
And the twisted rope so shiny black, the artifact that broke their neck, their craftsmanship he did respect. They should have stuck to braiding. The sky above, the mud below, the wind and rain, the sleet and snow. The deacon's hearse is rolling slow. Dust, and there's nothing there worth seeing but yucca, sand, and brush. But the cactus is in bloom, and the dew catches the light,
that slips above the mesa, out on the edge of sight. I wanna live in the enchanted world, in the enchanted world. You could say it's cold, and you'd rather stay there by the fire. And that drift across the gate makes you wish you'd bought those tires. But the world's a giant crystal with prisms everywhere, with every path made new, waiting for your footsteps there. I wanna live in the enchanted world, in the enchanted world. Some say miracles can't happen, it's a distance way too far. But in the enchanted world, it seems that's all we are. And nothing ever goes your way, and the path is full of stones and deadfall every day. Oh, that your road is rising to a summit most sublime, and you know your legs need strength to deal with such a climb. I wanna live in the enchanted world, in the enchanted world, in the enchanted world, in the enchanted
down in the streams and the ditches that flow through the town. For the people who've lived there since time was unknown, the mountain is their home. At the foot of the mountain, they still work the land, and they live in their houses of mud and sand. Water and storm, where the mountain is their home. At the foot of the mountain, they rise in the morn. They gather the apples and harvest the corn. And the circle's unbroken when the children are born, where the mountain is their home. run down in the streams and the ditches that flow through the town. For the people who've lived there since time was unknown, for the mountain is their home. Scatter my ashes, river to low, where the mountain is my home.
Two-step, you couldn't be any neater. try walking over your cut necklace impressed. So darling, you could be just a little more kind to me. I try to test you with a smile you pretend you don't see. Come on, give me a chance. Come on and give me one dance. Darling, you could be just a little more kind to me. I could have dressed a little nicer, brushed my favorite hat. I could have sipped Budweiser, shot Maker's Mark instead. Could have said something cleaner than what I said. Guess I'm no Alan Jackson. Couldn't you and I pretend? If darling, you could be just a little more kind to me. I tried to test you with a smile you pretend you don't see. Chance, come on and give me one dance. Darling, you could be just a little more kind to me. If I see you here next time, I'm gonna give it one more try. 'Cause it could be I like a little hard to get. Couldn't be more just my style. You couldn't be more worth my while. So could you give me just one smile? You might like what you get. chickens got me nothing but some more dirt on my hands. I didn't see it coming, I never thought we'd see her fall. But maybe she was crumbling all along. You see, you could see my family just how it used to be, burning with a love so bright and free. I wish that I could hold my mama once more before she leaves, but I can't.
No, that's my shadow.
No, I can't. No, I can't.
Astrology in the paper, she learned how to read it. She went to the grocery, learned how to feed him. There in the bedroom, she knew how to please him. She gave him three children, got how he needs them. There's a cowboy keeps calling down there on the planet, calling to tell you he still loves you, damn it.
There you go.
The men all adored her, 'cause she was so pretty. The women just loved her, she was charming and witty. She was his answer, his own private dancer, but they had no cure for that kind of cancer. There's a cowboy keeps calling down there on the planet, calling to tell you he still loves you, damn it. He says, as for your children, doing so well. As for that husband, still raising hell, playing his music down there in the cities. The girls kind of like him, think he's charming and witty.
The
men, they don't mind him. Guess them tunes ain't that shitty. They're playing his music down in the cities. There's a cowboy keeps calling from down there on the planet, calling to tell you he still loves you, damn it. Astrology in the paper, learned how to read it. She went to the grocery, learned how to feed him. There in that bedroom, she knew how to please him. She gave him three children. He said, God, how he needs. There's a cowboy keeps calling down there on the planet, calling to tell you he still loves you, damn it. There's a cowboy keeps calling.
Hey, cow.
I grew up with stories about the ghost of Boot Hill, Teddy Blue Abbott, and Scandalous Bill. Them boys are all gone now, them holes have been filled. My body's of cowboys who left no wills. Some are sadder than hell. You only hear them stories when you're out on the range with real old boys on the real old plains. Not rodeo riders or farmers of land. Not a singer in a bar room or an ag businessman. Just that old campfire tale. I heard the story back when I was a kid about a crafty wild stallion, and he stole mares and hid. They couldn't kill him cause he stayed out of range. He was a saber-toothed rocket with a human brain, the king of the plains. And old Tex watched him for many a year, and he followed his hoofsteps and learned what he feared. He staked out four geldings the fastest he had, 20-mile stretches across 100 miles of land, gumbo and hard pan. And early next morning he spotted his prey, and he built to the stallion on his horse named Bay. And they jumped two fences as they tore across the plains, hazing that stallion towards the next horse exchange. And he gave Bay the reins. And he got off Bay all lathered and sore, and he saddled up Red and went a-running some more. Hazing the stallion crossed Badlands and Sage, with the stallion and Tex caught in a rage of this horse that won't cage. The next horse was Buck when it came down the swap. The hot afternoon sun had old Red about to drop. Buck was sure-footed and quick on his feet, and they went chasing the stallion. Montana heat, stood he missing a beat. And the last horse is blacky with the sun getting low, and that old western horizon beginning to glow. The stallion he stumbled and fell with his pride, but got up a running, and damn how he tried. And then he fell and died. I've talked about horses, but I ain't mentioned Tex. With blood on his shafts from them blisters that bled. 100 miles running and taking its toll. That old stud was his hero, his heart and his soul. Till now he didn't know. Tex looked on the ground where he died, and a defiant look was still a glare in his eye. The stallion had stumbled and died in the sage. It all represented the end of an age, the end of an age. Up with stories about the ghost of Boot Hill, Teddy Blue Abbott, and Scandalous Bill. Them boys are all gone now, them holes have been filled by the bodies of cowboys who left no wills. And some are sadder than hell. Some are sadder than hell. Some are sadder than hell.
Listen up, I've rode this mountain 70 years, I've been alive. Choked on rocks and rattlesnakes, a wonder I've survived. Don't think I haven't had a bronc like you try me. Every time he thinks a monster is hiding around a tree. Well, the monster's on your back, son, better try to understand. The cowboy that you're fighting now
your back. Now hear this.
I've rode through howl and hell and wind and snow and rain. I am oblivious to misery and pain. And that iron in your gizzard, it will never go away. So long as you got work to do today. And there's a monster on your back, son. Get your guts up off the trail. We got a job to do, and I promise we won't fail. One day you'll earn your scars and all the fearlessness you lack. Don't worry about that, only Charlie Bull. The monster's on your back. You think that if you buck me off, that I won't get back on. You could stomp me into the ground and I'd be gone. You think that this old man ain't tough like he once used to be. Try me one more time and you will see. There's a monster on your back, son. Better start to understand. The cowboy that you're fighting now was born to this here land. One day you'll earn your scars and all the fearlessness you lack. Till then you're gonna have to trust in me. The monster's on your back. There's a monster on your back. Thank you.